3-0. These ones usually aren't too bad. Unless it's going to make me do another drift challenge. Go, chuck an egg. I don't like the drift challenge. No, it's even worse. It's a rail challenge. So I have to do a lot of bouncing around to collect stuff. Wouldn't be too bad for doing the speed move. Why do I have a feeling that led to the red room? My eyes are doing terrible today. There it is. Put them on rail. Look, there's no checkpoints. Good to know. Same thing last time. Glad once the red rings are gone, because then I'd have to crash around with it. Why is it on that rail? That's clearly not where I wanted to go. That was the last one! Oh great, so we're going to have to do multiple runs of this now. Because it put me on a rail I didn't want to take. We didn't even get all the red rings in a run. Jesus Christ. I forgot how to get on those other rails. Let's take this level and see if we can. Come back to the bike. This level's not going to be fucking annoying, is it? Especially when we're trying to search for things. Oh, look, you've got that red ring. Still takes us to the same spot on this bit. See this being one of these levels that's gonna really grind at me. So I have to just put it on hold for a while. Firstly though, I think the timing one will be kind of easy, even though we actually do this level. When it comes to the time one, I won't really be looking for different routes. I'll be just taking a quick route and I'll get good at it. See, there was one. Knew it. Knew that would take me to one. So I have a funny feeling that this will also take me to one. It was... I can see it. I can see where it is. It's there. Luckily, this rail seems to be... Unless that was designed to go. Where was this one supposed to go? Oh, shit. My inquisitive nature got the better. Are you interested in any of this? Tell me, is it? Take you onto the right path. So why did I not collect it last time? The springs definitely take you onto this path. The next run would have gone for time. It should be a lot quicker now. Well, obviously it will be because we've been for a time. Minute 20. Possibly door, possibly door. Just about knowing which rail to take. Which is the fastest route. Need any long ones. I don't have any grind. Don't have any jumps, preferably. That's where we can maximize our boost. Let's see. 30 seconds. This is a quicker route. Nine, 8, 7, 5. 10 minute 20, not minute 10, right? Hold on. Cyberspace. Right, yeah. So now we're going to backtrack and we're going to go deal with some of the cool stuff for the remainder of this episode. Oh, come here. Ow, suppose. I'm finished. Pretty much the entire top part of the map. If only we could find the next map uncovering bit. I have a funny feeling there's one on this island. I don't record everything out. Not clearly this one. Can't do that one yet. So we're going to have to uncover whatever's in that area. Right now, I'm going to go back to this area and I'm going to go get some. 11% left on that part of the map. But maybe another month or two, we can actually have this 100% finished. I go to the north part of the map. What did I do? Go to the north part of the map. You know, I just handed some cocos what's better.
Thanks.
Right, maybe we can't then. Out in the middle of nowhere. Okay, guess we're doing this then. Not what I want to do, but... I don't actually see anything there to even indicate that there is a collectible there. You get to it then. There's literally nothing there. This is away from that side back to this side. Go away. I don't want to target you. Didn't want to do that though. What the hell? Why did it do that? What the? What? 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 Why is it just randomly launching you all of a sudden? I don't see if it instigates you. Not from this side. Yes. Side either. What's that? Alright, maybe there is something here. There's some balls. Don't need them. So all of that was invisible, including the end ring. What the hell? Now it's appearing. Where sometimes it does just makes it up. So annoying when it does it. I hate the lock-on mechanics in a lot of these games. like to clear out this area. More of these we can get done, the less episodes we have to designate to coming back to this area to do it. Right, so, I'm gonna get this side done. Look, go away. Now look, you've messed my camera up. Possibly this. Yes, it is. Pushing me the wrong way, why don't I? Getting that. God's sake! Again, also not what I had my cursor on, but okay. I haven't done. The thing is, I don't see any rings. Nope, apparently not. That one must be that one. Be up top for that. Different one to what I wanted, but got me up top at least. It's from over that side. Hopefully this will get me over there anyway. Last 3, 10 minutes. That clears out for me. huge area. Never come back to it. And that loop comes from there, comes from there. Ooh, crap. That was me. That was my bad. My bad. Call me. Hands up. My nose is really itching now. This isn't good. Start here. I'm having a bad time now. Where's the cow you're at? One's over there. That rail system. That jump. That jump. That balloon. This is just one side. One down. It's taking me towards where I want to be. Last one in this top area, as far as I can tell. Side area. This guy. Right in the center of the globes. To that one. Where's that? Did we get any others by mistake on route? Brilliant. Out of that, just trying to see to make that jump, so all I want to do. Probably an easy one. Well, served its purpose. Reminder of the episode, just trying many of these as we can from this area. Up there. That spring. Before I get to that spring. Probably not using that because that looks like it could go to the other side. Yep. It's my time. I might have left anyway. Maybe not. It's actually the end. Is that the beginning? Wrong. Real maybe? That one, then we'll get the one over the gap. That one is from that one we that For what? It didn't even line me up. Good. Now I've fallen down bottom. Oh, we're under attack. There we go. Spring system there. That's how we get back over this side. Yeah, that's me coming over this side. So how do I go over there? These things are always two-way. Oh no. En route. Mistake. Don't care. Maybe not then. I've got that one. I didn't even intend to do that. Whatever. I usually get some good ones when I'm not even attempting to do them. You're just like, oh yeah, I'm going to jump to that end. Oh look, we got a medal. This one. Oh, it's in there. Seems like seeds, but alright, take them. Alright, this one probably isn't that one. So I can already see the pits is on. There is another middle one. Simple. Oh, we got another one. Yep. Simple again. There's a lot of this. Oh, fuck off. They have improved on wall running, I would. And compared to some other games where we've had to do this, it's not the smoothest. This has been a hell of an improvement. It's not Sonic 06, we can all agree on that. There's still a lot we need to improve. Much we've hit our time now. Make this one here the last one, and then we'll have to call it. Let's get going. Oh, I guess it's turn night and we're doing starry things. Yep. Which now means we're going to get confused as to where we're supposed to be going. On. Again, we're going to have that problem of now it's going to make it really hard to see where it's looking. Got so many beans everywhere. Yep, I think that's got to be it for to now, folks. I mean, we've pretty much actually covered a lot of this now. Maybe section done tomorrow. Yeah, we'll start with doing that section tomorrow. Then we'll go back to some of the main game. We'll cut this in half. We get that done in sessions. It'll be a full session on its own. Anyway, need to end it here because, as I say, we're going for food now. So I will see you all next time. Save. So, bye, folks. Have a good one.
Well, that's something special. I think you should all click the like button and show Raven how much you enjoyed this episode.